We are learning the art of photography at the Aperture Academy at the Prune Yard in Campbell with Tanya Hastings. And Tanya, tell me a little bit about the Academy.
I'd love to. The Aperture Academy is a gallery position within the Prune Yard. It is a 4,000 square foot facility hosting not just Stephen's photographs himself, but classroom setting and an opportunity for you to come in, sit down, and enjoy the atmosphere of Aperture Academy. Aperture offers more than 100 classes throughout the year, ranging from intro to photography to those just coming out of film and into the digital arts of photography. So whether you're just unpacking your very first DSLR camera or you've been using one for a while and want to learn what the additional buttons mean, this is the place where you want to go.
There are a lot of buttons on those cameras.
Indeed. The intro to photography class starts you with unpacking your DSLR if you haven't done so already. Teaches you the fundamentals of photography, and from there you get to graduate out to a one-day excursion to a beautiful location such as Big Sur or San Francisco. There you get one-on-one training because we have a very low student-to-teacher ratio, so you get a full impact from not only the day but the pictures that you get to bring home as well.